And we're back!
What's the point?
Yeah, here we go. One episode 5 of the series already.
Can't wait both to keep me energized.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids...
Pretty sure this is Marcus.
Yep.
Apparently that's not it. Apparently I'm looking at Tech Addict. That's it there. Right, I found it, it's there. Clue update. Find this graffiti, but what was it asked for? Not here. I don't know where that is. Now I'm confused. Can we find the graffiti? I'm trying to find the fucking graffiti. It's not really going well, is it? It's a lion. Where's the fuck the lion? Thank you. I can't see a line for shit. That's not the fucking nowhere. I'm sorry, but there's no fucking line graffiti here, mate. Let's look down here, isn't it? So follow to our next. There we go. Find the next pretty city. I'm sorry, but there's no fucking lion. I'm gonna have to look this up and off. I cannot see a lion. Looking it up. I think I'm gonna look it up. Cause there's no lion here, I don't think. That's common. No, there's not. Unless I'm being blind, which is definitely a possibility. Look at all these. There's no line. Wait, where's my phone? I'm looking it up. 1 second. Google. Fine. No. VT. Detroit. Some of it's on the pillar, I found one. There's a piece on the pillar. I can't even fucking read it on my fucking pillar. Nah, you're waffling, mate. Escalators, I tried to do that!
For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake!
I can't believe. Oh, there's the fucking lion! I can't believe you've done this. That is an epic. Knuckles 1-0. There's graffiti over here. It's on the corner. I can't see enough of the graffiti on the corner, mate. By a fence. Yeah, maybe. No. What was happening there? Oh, I'm stuck on a bit. Oh, I hate this. I'm gonna be here for fucking ever. Wait, what's going on? I'm not fighting this much. But where is it? No. I just keep getting ads, I don't want fucking ads. Okay, I'm being blind, I think I'm... There it is. That's it, right? Surely, that's it. It's gotta be. Ah, fucking... I am not very smart. Alright, there we go. Now to the next one. Okay, now where's that? I don't have a fucking clue, mate! the brook I'm watching went all the way around this corner. Well, I'll be all day if I didn't look it up, let's be honest. There you go. See, it's there. So what, it's there, it's on that. It's there? Is it not there? That's it, right? Then he leave. Up here. Ah. Find a way to break the roof. Yeah, look, give me a second. The blue bin! I'm such a smart boy. Haha! Oh, what the f- watch out, mate! Could have just jumped up the bit. Okay. Alright then. Where are we going next? So it looks like that's what I'm doing. There's two. Now where's the fucking hell number three? One. Okay. There it is. Found it. All by myself. Up here. It's gotta be right. Okay, that's probably going to be too unstable. For that one. Oh, easy, mate. Easy. Go. Don't even think I have to do anything. No, it's going to do it like a fucking madman. I need to get like coffee going on. Damn it. Got it. That's all the graffiti, I think. That just took him about 20 minutes. Oh my God. That's like that just shit me up. So. Mm-hmm. I'm not all day today, I can't, I'm a bit tired. Touch the book. Apparently I'm jumping, okay. I'm not like sure how smart that one was. I'm still oh my god, he's got some long-ass chapters, tell you that much. Damn, son, we on a boat. Apparently can't open that one. I really don't want something to jump out on me. I'm not playing a horror game, just don't. Matt's gonna have a field time editing this, mate. I'm telling you that. I actually don't want to. You know. Oh my goodness gracious me, great butterfly. Okay, you didn't get me that time, did you, stupid fucking game? Okay, I did not sign up for a scary game. I was like, oh, the game! A game like can like, no. Can we not? Nothing be there. I beg. Don't you dare flash that light into someone's face and jump scare me, don't you do it. What the fuck?
Welcome to Jericho. Thank you.
I mean, I'd just rather not. That's enough jump scares for one episode, yeah?
Send me back a week's wages, man.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Yeah. All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, won't regret this.
Your problem. Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go. Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Huh, not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Did it go up, or...?
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions.
Extra weekly spamming.
The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? You know everything there is to know about me.
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Oh, I was enjoying that song.